Welcome back, folks. Welcome back to Intro the Gungeon.
Finally.
It's been a while since we played, so a bit of that. I've been playing the Switch, but.
I haven't actually had any practice since the last time we played this.
No. I've just realised that on the Switch I've got like 60 change credits because I'm trying to get the microtransaction done, which is like 100.
Yeah. And to co-op.
And I have, since the last time we played, got to at least Chamber 4. We've not locked anything yet.
Yeah, no, I've just...
You haven't even locked the other guy, other shop.
No.
You've not even locked, you know, there's two other shops you can lock, you know.
Yeah.
There's a goblin guy, there's two guys normally down here who basically give you extra, unlock extra guns for,
To pick up in.
For doing challenges, which is killing them, kill somebody this. One of the meaner ones is kill three before stuff. Obviously, in different runs. I'm currently on the mimic hunt, which now I'm on the mimic hunt. They never seem to appear.
Hmm.
But anyway. So yeah, sounds about right.
Yep. Okay. Hey look, I'm not even hurt. Amazing.
I know, you've actually managed to survive the first room. Okay, I was expecting...
Okay, these rooms are too easy.
No, I was about to say, I was expecting us to be at least damaged by now.
Well, there we go. And I could be expecting to teleport in reinforcements, you know.
Yeah, actually, that is a good point.
So far, nothing.
And maybe it's the game's way of saying, okay, you haven't played for a while, that'd be nice.
I don't think so. How would it know that we haven't played for a while?
See, I was saying that, and now
and then I just literally dived into the gun.
Twice.
Yeah, but I've still got all my blanks.
I use mine to try and...
Yeah, I know, now you don't have any.
Oh yeah, the door is a boss as well.
Yeah, I know. I was going to say, I remember you mentioning that last time.
This is weird. It's not on the mic.
What is this device?
You got it.
Copper amulet.
So whenever you use the blanket, it basically means the enemies get lit on fire. All the amulets.
Blanks have a chance to ignite enemies.
Yeah, so all the amulets have different effects. Some are poison, some are... It's basically when you use a blank...
Yeah, something happens.
Yeah, something can happen.
Okay. By the power of dodge rolls.
Well, I get that.
Yeah, you get that because you keep using all yours.
Yeah, I use them to save. What the hell?
You just got stuck in the door. Try not.
No, we're a different problem. I'm you.
And I'm you.
But watch.
Wait, hang on. Okay, we're both listed as player one on the thing.
Yeah, I just realised, I'm sat there thinking, why is my controller shaking?
Okay, well...
That's just happened, I'm sure. Yeah, that's just happened because I was...
Okay.
No, that's just happened, I was playing me.
I know, because... Okay, you see, now I'm back to playing me and you're back to playing you.
Weird. Well, we know the episode title.
What the hell just happened?
Yeah. Mid-boss.
I was just thinking of one of the you know, that Metal Gear Solid boss, you know the one.
What, the second one is?
Yes.
You need to plug your controller into the second one. It doesn't tell you that.
Yeah, I know.
Are we buying anything? Doing about
the Jolter?
No, that's good. That is really good.
Come.
Why?
Because I forget what the controls are.
The controls.
I keep getting mixed up because you've got the control. You've got the control for open the map set to the button I've got for use the blank.
Again, no reinforcements. This is.
Okay, there can't be that many more rooms left on the floor.
Damn it! We don't have a lockpick or a key.
No.
Alright, let's go back to the shop.
First, one more room. No.
I got one more.
We've got another room.
Yeah, this will be the fireplace room. Reinforcements.
Some reinforcements.
Yeah, some. Damn it! Even I did it that time.
Put a shop. Can we afford
key?
Well, we can afford a key.
Yes. So get a key, and you want a half heart, don't you?
Armor. Well, let's see what's in the chest first.
Well, yeah. Which one are we going for, though? Ooh. They're both blue, so they're not.
I vote the one in the library room, you know, the one that spawned in when we killed everyone.
Yeah.
For the simple fact that it spawned in when we killed everyone.
Right, first, shooty. It's not on the way. Go on.
It's a camera.
It's a crap. They're one of the crappiest guns.
Say cheese. Really? Okay, show me.
No, it's one of the worst.
Camera brought to the Gungeon by a journalist. Camera is shaped enough like a gun to survive in the Gungeon's death. Okay.
You have to charge it for the start off.
Oh gods, I hit it already.
And then you let go. And then it basically does tiny amounts of damage. Come on, whoa. Where do you think you're going?
Well, I don't know.
Still might get a drop from this.
True. You got junk, well done.
Makes sense.
That's how you use a key.
Yeah, but we've got a chance to get Sir Junkie on.
True. Well, anyway, let's go get. Armour is better than half a heart.
Okay, yeah.
And they both serve the same function, except armour, you know, blanks when it gets hit.
Yeah, alright.
Or explodes, or whatever.
Who do we get today? Oh god.
I hate this arena.
It's a new one. Well, you lost your armour straight away.
No, I'm trying to remember how to change. There we go.
While you're, you know. I'm just gonna shut into him.
Oh.
What's my use item on?
I don't know.
Every time.
I struggle enough keeping track of my own controller layout. Let alone your bizarre one.
I am B.
No.
There you go.
What was the point of flying like that?
Oh, they do some really shit. I was about to say, I think I'm about to do this entire floor without taking a single hit.
You say before taking two hits.
I was doing really well.
Okay, he is dead. And we get drops of ammo refill, key, armor, hedge creds.
Alright.
And. Tommy gun!
Yeah, have this one. I'll take the shitty camera thing that I'll never use. I'm hoping we get the gun creep so I can just dump it in.
Lift arrives. I was going to say, we're doing better given how long it's been.
Yeah, I'm surprised.
I was expecting us to die on the first floor, the first chamber.
I mean, I nearly cleared the whole first chamber without taking a single hit.
Yeah. So, I think we did especially well given the weapon we got.
The trouble you know this for sniper rifles, you need to actually know how to aim.
The problem I'm having right now is aiming this.
The sniper.
I know.
Guys. Any more for him or
no? No, but I'm having trouble aiming the Tommy gun. Not surprising. It's a Tommy gun. It has decent power. And terrible aim.
And you're nearly dead. Again.
Oh, what a shock. Oh, okay.
You are dead now.
Yes. Given that we've got a lead maiden at the other side of the room.
No. I was hoping to try and Tommy gun more, but
Tommy gun!
Hey, 69 death. Have a quick go.
Yeah, quick restart.
Oh, it doesn't do the old, you know, time go.
Oh, yeah.
Bang.
Yeah. I didn't notice.
And maybe it only did it in single player, but that's why we went, dude.
Yeah.
Right, okay. Oh, cheap ass fucking enemy. That hit me from off screen where I can see the bullet coming. Yeah.
You said bullet.
So this would be less nice now, it's like instantly doing
this. Oh no, it's flipping as the bird. That's the Americans say. Terror. He wants everyone to go and fuck themselves. Armor?
Yeah, you get it. Okay, you got your helmet back.
Yay, I have my mask.
Oh,
is that the...
That is...
The Mega Hand. The Mega Hand. Suitable for giving... Mega Hand. Wait, what? Is that... Did you charge
my Mega Blaster.
I'm a charging my Blaster.
No, literally, can you use like a normal Mega Man?
Yeah.
Blaster. Blaster does so much more damage, though. Like... Boom! Using the Mega Hand with a Tommy gun?
That sounds beautiful.
Oh, it is! It is literally a really good boss killer.
What the hell is this room? Cheap sense, tingling.
Money for that room.
Yeah, well, the money you get often isn't, you know, at all related to how tough the room was.
I used to be like a compass like you, but then I took a bullet to the head.
I used to be a bullet like you, and I took a compass to the head.
You need an iron eye.
Oh yeah. Now I've been taking a lot of damage. Okay, to the shops! Oh good, you're still alive.
Poison vial. Oh yeah, I don't have
a half heart, full heart. Lamps. Should we get some keys?
Yeah, we're gonna need keys.
That will get you out of a jam. But will it get us out of jam? That is the question.
Reinforcements. That was surprisingly easy.
Mm. Okay, yep, north.
Careful. I know, I just wanted to do that.
I don't think I'm trapped in here with you. No, you're trapped in here with me.
Bottom.
Yep. Dan Saf! Oh, wait. What the hell's that thing doing on this floor?
Oh, you get some wood like that. Well. I'll just ouch, grab your arm and drop.
No, don't worry about it, everyone does that.
Cool.
It's an orange!
It's not just an orange, that'll give you an extra hit point.
Okay, do you? Or
yep.
Yeah,
right,
not
ready,
all examined.
Ready?
Yeah.
Watch for this, so if I use B...
We both get fully healed,
you get
an extra heart.
Yeah.
Okay,
I think we're
done with this floor. We only have 11 cash, so we can't buy anything.
We've got full health and full blunts,
and
it's dark.
And a key.
I was going to charge.
No.
We get the trigger twins anyway.
The triggered twins. No, wait.
Boom.
No, wait. That's what happened when we killed one of them.
Yeah.
The other one gets triggered.
Yeah.
I'm glad Fry's not in the room. He'd be slapping me if I was doing these before saying this.
Yeah. But have you seen how much health it takes off them?
Yes.
You can have that as well. And the best part is, you know the charge ones?
Yeah.
They all let you dead at it.
Yeah, because you keep bringing up the map screen.
They only use one
ammo. Yeah.
And
I'm back!
Boom! Scoot, what the hell is that? Is that the crutch?
No, it's an escape rope.
Works anywhere.
Okay, you get the health, you need it.
We've got three keys.
Three keys and an escape rope. Oh, yeah, ammo drop. You grab it and use it. Oh, actually, no, don't use it. You haven't used anything yet. I mean, you don't need to use something. You know what I mean?
Yeah. There's no point in using it.
That's the one. Because you don't need to pick up something else.
Gungeon proper chamber two. Well, that was good.
I found myself good.
Wait, I just realized you took all six hits on the boss.
Yes. I kept getting distracted because I'd be about to move out of the way or something and the map would appear.
Yeah, sorry about that. You need that more than me. Those circle bits.
Yeah.
You get cursed. That was good to just kill the motherfuckers. Never get to reload.
Oh yeah. Double drop. I'll take that.
I'll take that.
Yep.
There's only one enemy in the start of that?
Yeah. Stood there the bulletkins, he shoots and it just goes right past me. And I wasn't even moving.
Stupid map.
Why do you keep doing that?
Because it's my, you know my joysticks, push in.
Yeah.
And that's what the map is set to right now.
Why?
So every time I accidentally keep.
Why have you got it set to
that?
Set to there?
I treat it to select or something.
I mean, because that's where the blank is.
No, my blank's something else.
No, yeah. Sort of.
Yeah, how about... Are you dead already?
Yes! Keep getting hit by the damn thing.
Well,
pick up my escape rope.
I can.
No.
Well, my option is it's not worth that much anyway.
What does it do?
All it does is like if you're in a room of another map, you use it and you basically get to the part of that room.
No. Oh.
It's pretty much useless otherwise.
Oh, wait, what is this? Oh, I see.
What?
I was trying to figure out where the path is next.
Well, the rat could have that one.
As a dead person, I am proud to exercise my power to break stuff. Thanks for the escape rope. Pong.
I shot you in the face.
No, you didn't. It bounced off it.
Yeah, he had some kind of shield on. Ooh. Well, let me use one of our many, many keys.
And crack the box with me in.
Don't die this time.
I'll try not to.
Would we better go in over here? Stop, stupid.
Let me do it.
Right, bottom or top?
Top. Always go up top. Going to push that guy into a pit.
Yeah, he did.
It's a shotgun!
It's a
regular shotgun.
Cocked and loaded.
Cocked, locked and loaded. No, wait. Cocked, locked and loaded. Not cocked,
this
locked.
Is just the ultimate one.
Yeah, I know. You don't have anything for that. Okay, back to here. Let's go down south.
Stop.
Yes, it's an amazingly secret door.
Big
you never would have
X.
spotted it.
That'd be sparing the ammo.
I am. You know, when I'm not missing or having the kill stolen out from under me.
Oh, I'm sorry, I'm trying to survive.
So am I, that's why I'm not being hit. Much. I say right before getting hit.
What's in... That's another heart container.
Mine?
Yeah, I would say you could...
Heart bottle.
Liquid knife.
Okay.
Top room, and then maybe some other rooms with the...
Oh yeah, hang on. And there's the room with the shopkeeper.
Yeah.
I think this'll, lead us to that point by way of another room. Plank. Oh, you're still alive. Okay, what the hell? Double vision.
Oh, just let you fire two bullets.
Yeah.
Keys,
heart, armor.
How much? Let's get another key. We're going to need one a bit far.
Okay.
Right, let's go.
Let's go to the bars.
Right, we're all. Let me just.
Yep, charge up your.
Mega blaster.
Charge up your laser.
Oh, of course.
I think this is probably one of the better chances we've ever stood against him, though.
Or beat him for tons of times.
I know, I mean, on here.
I mean, this will take out, it takes out at least a large amount of his health. I mean, just charging it. I think if we get this focus on here.
People call me heartless.
Well, I thought that were you for some reason. Yeah, you have the armor.
Shotgun. And what did you just pick up?
I don't know. You overread it.
Bring up your armor again.
I did not mean to do the
thingy drop. Okay, passive item. Flip clarity. Chapter 4. A clear table is
like a neater table. Here.
Okay. Yeah.
Look at this! We've actually reached floor 3!
Yeah!
We're almost out of time, right?
Yeah, but we're probably going to die quite soon. Yeah. I mean, even with our epic level weapons.
We've got epic level weapons, so quite a decent amount of health.
Well, I think technically what we've got is an epic level weapon.
Yeah, this the...
And I've just got the regular shotgun, which I'm pretty sure is the one the convicts or whoever this starts with. Not the convicts.
No,
you know the one I want about.
Yeah,
right?
No, you're right, it's the convict. No, because she's a heart of Sauron.
That's the... Yeah, no, it's the hunter. No, the hunter has a crossbow. Yes. And the pilot starts with...
With the pistol, with the default pistol.
Hmm.
And he gets a lockpick. The... why do we both think that was a door?
I don't know. It looks like a door.
Yeah, no, it did.
Also, I'm not used to the tile sets down here. I'm assuming those spiky looking bits on the floor are something I shouldn't stand.
Yeah,
what the hell is that?
That is a very annoying enemy that the more you kill it, the harder it gets.
And then it explodes.
Yes. I know most enemies down here. Oh, including these guys. They like to do the Mega Man thing, you know, when they hide under the thing and fire a bomb at you. They're nearly dead.
Shocking, Was that your...
No, that was the, whatever the flip table...
Your flip table clarity.
You don't recognise these guys.
Yes.
Whoa. You're not supposed to be to floor four.
Oh, well. So much breakable rock things. And there's a guy doing something fancy as well. And of course I'm dead.
The guy doing something fancy
is a necromancer.
I
know.
He's a pain in the ass.
We have seen him before.
I'm gonna have to take your elf.
Yeah, go on. After all, I'm dead until we can find another chest. By the power of five pot containers. What?
Ooh. These guys.
I recognise these guys.
Yeah, we're not doing it. They're basically going to say, I'll challenge this. However...
Oh, a D20 man.
Roll the bones.
Enfeebled and reloaded.
So he's took a half container off me.
Yeah. But you're still at four. But you've been re...
Look at my ammo count.
Yes.
What?
I go and blank him in the face, and then you just shoot him into the pool of piss.
Or whatever that lava. Is.
I have seen, in my long time playing games, many colours of lava. That looks a lot more like piss. Especially with the way it bubbles. Ooh, a boss room.
I reckon that's going to be it. Wow.
Do you?
You know why? The animation for the door works differently when it's a door.
Yeah. The annoying thing about... One of the more annoying things about being dead is I can't bring up the map. Wait, is that... No, it's just a trap door, isn't it?
Yeah, it does stand up to it.
I was going to say, it doesn't matter if I stand on it. And that's a frog.
It's a bubble guy. These are the ones I'm about. You know they hide and they do not voice place the bubbles. That is why we do a stand in the trap house. I didn't realise it was a stupid one.
The Winchester.
The Winchester rifle.
I know. Or the snowballer. Heart. Ooh, you can put that key in.
Yeah, I need that. We've got plenty of keys.
Yeah, we don't need no more keys.
Can you pull up the map?
No, I can't. Because I'm dead. Well, apparently, if I'm dead, I can't look at the map.
Oh, come on!
Oh, look, it's a necrophilia.
I'm going to one-shot you. When I get the miss.
Yeah, well, you can actually hit it because of his stupid dashing attack.
Stay fucking still.
Ooh, a blank.
Blankety blank.
Blankety blank blank. Haha, I killed someone. By the power of dunking him in the piss.
These guys are a little bit more
annoying. Yeah.
Because you can't roll into these guys. Well, you can, but you'll take damage. Oh, you come on! Yeah, so the turret's there. And they continue firing until they're all in the killer room. Stop with the fucking necromancer. Finally!
Ooh, twas a twist. Yay, I'd be alive again. Do you still have my shotgun?
I don't think I picked it up.
Oh. Okay, where did I die?
Over there, dude.
Why?
Grandma took it.
I thought he only took other things.
No, he takes all of it, I think.
Well, if he'd taken it, there'd be an icon on the screen.
No, if he'd not taken it, there'd be an icon on the screen.
And if he had, there'd be a note-shaped icon on the screen. Remember?
Hmm.
I'm sorry, where did I die? Let's see, we came in, went down, so somewhere around there. Maybe he got dropped down a pit or something.
So I don't remember picking it up.
Yeah, well, if you did pick it up, it'd be there when you cycle through your weapons. I think I was still alive when we came through.
There you go, no.
Thanks for the regular shotgun. Oh, damn it.
Sorry, dude. Could really do with an ammo drop.
Hmm.
There goes my Megrand. I've never seen the red ones.
Oh well.
We lasted a very long time there.
Look, see? Timer thing.
Yeah. Weird.
Killed by a deadly turret.
I'm filling a pit, sir. Oh, did you get killed by
the
turret?
I got killed by the laser, I think.
I got 118 kills.
Hmm. Yeah, well.
57.
Yeah. Okay, well, anyway.
You also died 6 times in one run.
Don't rub it in. It's my job to rub it in.
I only died once. Just saying.
Rub.
Anyway, I've been Gungeon.
I'm Rewind.
And that's been a pretty successful run of Gungeon.
Yeah, we'll see you next time.
Bye-bye.